this weekend brought together Canadian-Macedonian leaders of various Macedonian cultural, business, and faith-based organizations from throughout Canada and the United States. Participants from dozens of cities throughout the continent gathered in Ontario, starting in Mississauga at Sveti Ilya Macedonian Orthodox Cathedral. Organized by Generation M board members Kristina Dmitrievsky and Trajan Nikolov, CMLC 2015 kicked off the weekend with an opening reception celebrating the Canadian release of the first Smithsonian-produced Macedonian music CD by Martin Koenig. With music, food, and dancing, of course. The next day was the focal point of the weekend and took us to the University of Toronto with several presentations and discussions on a wide array of topics.
Said that we're not expected to do great things, but we are expected to do all things in great care. So we're not expecting you to come up with incredible solutions for today, but if you were to join us and have some serious discussions and have some fun at the same time and enjoy some free food, then we're going to consider that a success and we hope you do too.
CMLC 2015 served to inspire Canadian Macedonians to get active and build upon the groundwork that many before them have worked tirelessly to establish. And the conference ended on one final note. United, our diaspora can be a powerful instrument to achieving the values and goals so dear to our community. See you next year.